Hi guys, it is December 21st, 2017, and it is solstice, so happy solstice to everybody. Finally, we have made it through the shortest day of the year and getting ready to start having some more daylight coming back to us. I'm looking forward to that. But it is a bit chilly out here, about 37 degrees, and gotta be careful because I could be bundled up really well, but the ventilator still blows cold air directly into my lungs and is cooling me from the inside out. So, just got a limited time out here, but I just need to get out. It's nice out here. I mean, if I didn't have that issue, I'd be spending some more time out here. But anyways, I have been a busy guy. And it's kind of a good thing because usually I experience a lot of anxiety and pain right around 7 p.m., 8 p.m., something like that when it gets dark. And, well, a lot earlier now. It gets dark about 4:30, but that'll change. But I haven't been experiencing that same anxiety and pain that comes along with that. Probably because I've been occupying my mind with other things. Like I've got some things to think about with this lawsuit that I'm in, and I've actually, it's weird, kind of haven't thought about the van too much just because of what's happening with my lawsuit at the moment, and learning about cryptocurrencies and investing. I mean, hey, it might be a crazy idea, but maybe it's a good idea. I don't know. It's just given me something as an interest to look into, you know, learn something. And I feel really good about it. We still got the Azerbaijanis staying with us and their little 2-foot terror. And what else? My brother and his girlfriend and kids are going to come up this weekend at some point. We may or may not be able to get out and go check out some Christmas lights at Tacoma Zoo, or there's another location possibility, but that'd be cool. Get out and do a little family thing and then have some dinner. Do a little Christmas thing, and then Daniel and those guys will go back to Portland. And, my mom made it out to the ocean just for a little bit this afternoon to celebrate solstice because it's one of her favorite holidays. What else we got going on? I did make it out to the gratitude dinner that was put on by the Here and Now Project earlier this week on Monday. And that was a lot of fun. There was a good turnout there, and we did a white elephant gift exchange. That was quite entertaining. Had two gifts stolen from me. I got to open three. I chose not to steal from anybody. And I made it out of there with a blanket and a "What Is Your Poop Telling You?" book. Yeah, that's right. I haven't checked it out yet. It'll be one of those things that, well, I'll be sitting around the fire and, "Hey, let's check that book out." We'll get a good laugh out of it. So, yeah, still hunting for some funds for the van. Obviously, I haven't gotten too crazy from being here at the house, but that might change again in the beginning of January. January's going to be kind of busy for me as well. I've got some appointments lined up. have to do with my lawsuit. That is my birthday, January 12th. I'll be turning 30. Big 3-0, woot woot. And then shortly after that, I've got a couple of medical appointments, and I will be getting my baclofen pump, my intrathecal pump, replaced at the end of January. So I will go in and have surgery. It's just going to be a day surgery, outpatient. Basically, I'll come home and spend however long I need to in bed, and not looking forward to that, but just getting done once every... Actually, this will be the first time that it gets replaced. The first time I got it, I spent, I don't even remember how long in bed, maybe a week or two. I'm hoping it's not going to be that long. I'm a little bit better about recovery and taking care of myself now. And yeah, then we just roll right along with 2018. So here we go. I wish all of you a happy holiday season, whatever you may celebrate, or if you don't celebrate anything at all, hope you get to get some time in with your friends and family, some quality time, and you know, the most important part, some good eats, tasty food. I mean, that's what I'm all about. Eggnog, diabetic's downfall. Good stuff in moderation. I have a story about that. Anyways, I think I better get back inside before I turn into a quadsicle. Happy holidays, everyone. Take care. And yeah, we're all in this together. Don't forget that. You can do good. You can be having a bad day, but it will get better. Until next time, peace, love, and coconuts.